Once there was a boy who was fascinated with caterpillars. And one day while playing, he found the caterpillar and he brought him home. And when he brought him home, he took best care of the caterpillar. And he gradually saw that the caterpillar had built a cocoon around it. And soon the boy was excited that I will be able to see a butterfly. The days passed. And there was a small hole that was developed in that cocoon. The boy eagerly waited that soon there will be a butterfly with its wide, big wings coming out. There was a poke. Then he waited and saw patiently. A little bit of butterfly struggling to come out was there. The boy thought that the butterfly will not be able to make it. It is getting difficult for her to come out of it. Let me use my scissors and cut this cocoon so that butterfly can come out easily. He brought his scissors, cut the cocoon, and the butterfly did come out. But unfortunately, the butterfly was swollen. Her wings were shrinked. They were not the beautiful long wings that a butterfly has. He was upset and he saw that the butterfly, then he asked his mom, you know, why this butterfly is so swollen? The mom told him that the butterfly needs to get rid of this fluid, and this fluid gets rid when it tries and gives, its strength to break open the cocoon. And if it doesn't do this, it cannot have the wings that otherwise a butterfly has. The boy learned the lesson that the struggles that the butterfly makes to break cocoon and convert into a butterfly are actually very important. So when life is throwing challenge at you, when life is putting you in a cocoon where you just want to break free, have patience, upgrade yourself, and you will definitely find your wings.